How to set up your Klik LCM using the Klik Link app. Open the Klik Link app and tap Scan to search for the LCM. After a short time, the devices in range will be displayed on screen. Select the LCM you want to configure and enter the passcode of 5 zeros. When connected, you will be asked to enter a new passcode, which should be a 5-digit alphanumeric code. Select Global Settings and choose DSI or DALI to match the light fittings you have installed. Open up the Live Status screen. To check if you've selected the correct LCM, try switching a light on or off using the output toggle. We now recommend changing the name of this LCM to make it easier to identify in future. To do this, go back to the Device List page and tap Edit Device Name and then enter the new name you require. To assign occupancy sensors and switch inputs, tap Input Mapping. Assign a switch and/or occupancy sensor to control the outputs associated with each channel. Tap the channel you want to set up from the left menu. From here, you can set up the PIR function to either absence or presence. Conducting a walk test allows you to test detection area and check if the LCM is set to absence or presence. When the occupancy sensor detects movement, the PIR trigger indicator will change colour.